Is it? I'm getting kind of a little bit of film hopness off this side.
Okay, that would be actually a definitely just on one thing with Chicago right now.
I know. I can see that red building right there. We can actually bark right now though here in the station.
Chicago.
We're in Chicago now. The nice Chicago died. Ooh.
How she sings that. Oh. Yeah, I mean, make a little film. And there's looking up in the train.
Film a little bit. Not much to get here. They get this building.
Pan back here.
See that really big substation.
Oh, yeah. That looks like one, yeah. Oh, my battery. Oh. It was some kind of timer flash I mistakenly hit. Did you see that?
But it take a picture of
the ceiling of the train. It got the ceiling. That is funny. Here's the trash receptacle. We got to get that. I pushed timer instead of bit of now. There, I got it now. Metra.
Metropolitan Rail right there. Metra.
Few minutes to film around the train. I heard music play for a second, did you?
Yeah.
Right inside this train. This is a train from, we took this train all the way from
Dallas
to Chicago, and this is the end of our trip now. Yep. to Chicago at least.
Signing for everything up, and I'm going to start packing.
Uh-huh, you want to take any pictures?
No.
Nothing?
No.
I say all batteries, Boomer, so when I get there.
Yeah. Sometimes she chews on the end of her tail. I saw it. I seen it.
Yep. Saw it too.
Yeah.
Probably a flea or something is on.
You think so from down there? We gotta watch for us dogs don't bring fleas up here.
Mm-hmm.
There's another choo-choo going past.
Mm-hmm.
That's that Metra again?
Yep.
Looks like it's almost lit up. It's so bright.
Somebody took ordinary spray paint and painted the undercarriage silver.
Oh, did they? Is that what
the wheels and everything else. See how
Down
the wheels.
Metra. Let's get it a little better here.